Look who it is.
You know, Natty, I know you despise me, and I really, really wish I could feel the same way about you, but I just can't. I can't.
That's so noble of you. Great. Noble Nikki.
Natty, I don't despise you. I feel bad for you. I mean, you think this is all about my looks and some spinoff and the man that I'm with? No, it's not. The fact is, my sister and I, we have worked hard our entire lives to make the Bella name mean something. And you, I mean, you're just living off of your family's legacy.
I have gotten nothing from my family.
Nothing, Natty, nothing. So when we hear your entrance music, we think of you, right? Not the Hart Foundation and everything they've done. Or when you apply the sharpshooter, we're cheering you, not the man that made it famous, your amazing, iconic uncle, Bret Hart. You know, 2 weeks ago, you said I was nothing. But all you've ever shown is you are the nothing of the Hart family.
That is exactly the response that I was expecting from you. You want to make this all about my family? You are sick and you are selfish and you don't care who you hurt. And you've probably been planning this whole thing for weeks. I mean, we all saw the tweet, Nikki. The tweet that Bret sent you. Let's see the tweet. Watching SmackDown Live, I admire Nikki's work ethic and determination. Yeah, right. She's always been one of my favorites. I don't even want to know the things that you did to get my Uncle Bret Hart to send out a tweet like that.
Here we go again.
Yeah. But as far as Bret is concerned, as far as he's concerned, I'm better than Bret ever was. And no one works harder than me. None of you in here. No one is more determined than me. And everything you have, you've gotten because of how you look. You use your sex appeal to get what you want. And Nikki, you're beautiful. You're beautiful. But let me tell you one thing. Beauty fades. And when your beauty fades, John is going to leave you. And when he does, you are going to die alone.
Nikki Bella's hurt enough. What a shot.
Well, she deserved that one.
What a right hand. Three.
Strong words by Natalya.
Strong right hand by Nikki Bella.
Wow.
You aren't kidding.